as someone who understands the life you live must be nice.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I know that I've been gone forever, like maybe 2-3 months, and I really want to start off by apologizing. I've been dealing with some stuff in my life and my family that has taken me away from you guys. And so I do sincerely apologize for that. I'm going to do my hardest not to be gone this long ever again. We just all go through those times, so I hope you understand. But I'm going to try to get back in the swing of things. Expect a lot of videos over the next few days. And I'm just going to keep trying to grind and growing. As you can see, on a brighter note, not only in my back, I have a new background. We have hit over 200 subs, which I thank you guys so much for. So we're growing slowly but surely, and I just want to turn this corner and really take off and hit the ground running. So I appreciate you guys being patient with me and still supporting me in my absence. And yeah, let's just keep going up from here. I'm going to start off with some Aaliyah Janelle videos. I'm so backed up on Aaliyah Janelle, but I've been good. I did not watch any of them. So I'm going to try to get caught up with you guys with Aaliyah Janelle. Let me know any other music things that you guys want to hear down in the comments or anything you'd like me to react to. And yeah, so because I'm so far backed up, I'm probably going to do maybe Aaliyah's group and then maybe one other group of each video, and probably have I'll probably do two routines per video until we get caught back up and do a whole bunch of other things. And so yeah, if you haven't already, please subscribe, become one of my sugar babies, leave me a comment. I enjoy interacting with you guys in the comments. Please be nice. And yeah, without further ado, let's get it started. Let me get the screen record. I gotta get back in the routine of things. I've been gone so long. So here we go. 3, 2, 1. I love Aaliyah. I'm gonna just say that. I love Aaliyah. She's so inspirational. She's so sweeter. That's how she appears, you know, in her videos and stuff. And I know it's weird, but maybe I'm not the only one. I think Aaliyah looks like Pocahontas, and maybe I'm just seeing things, maybe because I love Pocahontas, but I don't know, her bone structure and her face, she just looks like Pocahontas to me, which is weird because she's like Filipino or something and Pocahontas is Native American. So I don't know. Anyway, I just love Aaliyah. She's great. Let's get back to it. I don't think I've ever heard this song either. Either way, let's get to it. Killing it so far. This is her usual crew. I've watched so many of these videos and I still don't know these girls' names. If you know their names, let me know down in the comments. But the dark skin girl and the other girl, she usually has like little puffs or whatever. But that's like her main crew. And I wish she would have went on tour with them. No tea, no shade, no hate. I think that they have more skill and more energy than Scarlet, perhaps, but they always come in and kill it, and they've been rocking with Aaliyah for a long time now, and, you know, just like Aaliyah, she shows love to who shows love to her, so, yeah, they're really killing it right now. Side note, I don't know how they be doing all these routines and hoodies and some being pants and stuff like that. Like, I'm a naturally warm person anyway, but working out, like, I can't be in hoodies and stuff like that. I don't even wear hoodies ever anyway. Like, it's got to be 20 degrees outside. So, I don't know how they do it, because I'd be in there with a sports bra and some booty shorts or something if I had the body for it, whatever. But no hoodies for me. Killing it. Here with the Beyonce. Side note. Another thing with Aaliyah, which I know she also preaches to her dancers. If something goes awry, don't let it completely throw you off. Keep moving. Keep in routine. Act like you meant to do that. You know, roll with the punches. Don't let a mishap or a misstep throw you completely off your game to where, you know, now you're making the whole group look dumb. You're making yourself look dumb. So, like, she was doing something and her hoodie string was just on her face. She just threw some attitude into it, like, bucked her head and then got it out of her face. She wasn't like, oh, awkwardly trying to pull it away. You know what I'm saying? Which is an expert move, you know? It makes for a good teacher and a good dancer. When things, you know, don't go perfectly, keep moving. Killed it. Oh, little kids. Get it, girls. I don't know if I've ever seen kids in Aaliyah's class. I think I've seen them in Nicole's class, maybe JoJo's class, but I didn't know that Aaliyah opened her class to kids. So that's really dope that she let the kids come in and do their thing. And it's always nice to give kids something to do, get them out of the house, off the video games, off the, you know, off the internet and stuff like that. So, I really applaud her for letting the kids come through. Let's get back to sleep. Okay, old girl on the right, she seemed a little bit behind, but she's still getting after it. She is getting it. Little girl in the middle is getting it. Okay. What's her name? Audrey. I'm going to watch Audrey and then I'm going to cut it and go to the next video. Yeah, the sweats. It's too hot for all that. And then things like that. Now you walk around with booty sweat. That's not good either. She is hella tall, man. She got legs for days. Oh, she's about to do one of her little spins. Put those down. All right. So I'm going to stop that right there. Overall, really good routine. They killed it. It's cute to see the kids get in there, get after it. And solid routine. The song, just okay for me. I like some of J-Lo's like older music and stuff, but I haven't really been a fan of too much of her new stuff. So, but anyway, let's see here. Let's get back into it. Do another little Lea Janelle real quick. I can't wait to see that Hustlers movie. I'm super excited about it. All right, let's see. See? Her normal crew. Dark skin girl and the other girl. Dang. You can always tell Aaliyah's putting 100% into it, killing it. They're getting after it, going hard. And I commend them for doing it in heels because, boy, I can be. Look, I need a quick, straight, flat section to get to where I'm going and the same back. I can't be out here trying to stomp the yard and, you know, hit a two-step with a swoop in it. I can't be the stanky leg. None of that. None of that. And she'd be doing the most in these heels. But hey, when you're a professional, you can do anything. Routine is fire. I don't really like the song too much. Routine is fire. Killed it. Completely killed it. Murdered it. Alrighty. I don't think I've ever seen them before. Again, long sleeve shirt and pants. There go girl in the blue going harder. Killed it. Killed it. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna pause real quick. If I was to do a heels class, I would have to wear one of them chunky heels. I don't really necessarily like those heels just to wear them around day-to-day life. It's just not my style. I really don't like boots that have the toes out. I don't know, it bothers me. But to take one of those classes, I definitely need a thicker heel because I could be out here in legit stilettos trying to do any of this. I feel like this got a lot of island infusion into it. Okay, I see you with the booty pop. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and end that right there. Like I said, you guys stay tuned for more content. I'm going to be doing a lot more videos over the next few days. And try to stay consistent for you guys. Keep putting content out. Like I said, thank you so much for bearing with me and supporting me in my absence. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button, become one of my sugar babies. Let me know what you thought down in the comments. Leave any requests. Leave your girl a like. And also follow me on Instagram at CarmelKisses24. I'll be putting that across the screen throughout the video. And until next time, you guys, stay sweet, stay blessed, stay safe. And I'll see you in my next video. Peace.
I like being independent, not so much of an investment. No one tell me what